Crock pot ribs. Preheat crock pot on high. Make your rub. Let rub sit on rib for 20 minutes. Add rib width. Rub side, facing the pot. Cook on high for 2 hours. Add sauce to top of rib and cook on high for another hour. Have husband cut the rib. Enjoy!